I know what it's like to be afraid to let other people in. I have always been used to dealing with things in my life on my own. I've always had to take care of myself. I'm scared. We'll figure it out. Okay, I promise. I guess I was just afraid that if I let you in, you know, let myself feel vulnerable, I would completely fall apart. And you gotta remember, you're not alone.